I'm Christmas Flint, human female. I think you'd like me. I think you'd want to be my friend.
Dad?
I think I could be part alien.
I sure as heck hope not.
I worry about you, Christmas.
Good afternoon, birdies. Who's excited for Jamboree?
There's something special this year, an opportunity to be a part of science. This is Dr. Prasad, all the way from NASA.
We are putting together a record of life to launch into space. We will be recording people at the Jamboree.
Raise your hands if you like to think about outer space.
They're girls.
Want to be Birdie Scout?
Want to go to Jamboree?
Jamboree is a talent show. Is that you, or is trash you?
Would have been good for you to be around other girls. Lord knows I'll raise you like one of them hillbillies.
Joseph, we're gonna be birdies.
I'm not a girl.
There's nothing in the whole book that says you have to be.
To make a troop, we need a minimum of 4 scouts.
You know I ain't your friend, right?
Yeah, I know that.
Smash gets to come too.
I want to help the most poor, struggling fools of the earth.
Yes!
Miss Raylene, you lead us to glory.
You're just setting yourself up for your little heart to get broke.
No, I set myself up to change my whole life.
That can't be birdies. Birdies have a strict quality code.
My booze are quality.
Well, the only number left in the state of Georgia is 0. So welcome, Troop 0.
We all got to win 1 badge each to go to Jamboree.
Buy my cookies so I can be a woman of substance.
Have fun and puke, Miss Raylene.
Don't puke before you get the money, boo.
Y'all suck at being girls.
We ain't got nobody to show us how to be better.
Be that one for us.
Like Jesus.
What kind of world would it be if every strange little girl thought she could just do whatever she wanted?
This is what God gave me to work with, and I'm going to make it beautiful because it's mine.
Well, we look forward to seeing what you little girls are made of.
Uh-huh. What is it, Angel?
We're made of organs and tissues.
Let's fall out. Life comes at you hard, you set it on fire.
Don't do nothing half-ass.
I don't want to do anything with half an ass.
No!